She was the most promising and most terrible of the Order, all rolled into one. Brilliant, beautiful, and deadly. Was it any surprise that she left the Order ages ago, escaping through the rifts to forge her own kingdom in the dead world beyond? Now she's bound the numberless horde to her will, and returns to teach the Order harsh lessons in humility and subservience. But she's in for a surprise. I'm reasonably sure my apprentice is unteachable.
There is an easier path for us both. Why will you not open your mind to me?
Well, to start with, you're really arrogant and you talk like a history book.
Impossible, child. Your will is strong, but I will break you.
Hello? I should have guessed you were ex-order.
Knowledge is
power. Sounds
just
like the old man, only female. Maybe cuter.
You are the last of the Order now.
Be careful out there.
This will be good. Goblin shot. Some of this. Looking good. Step right this way, Mr. Rourke. How about some of this?
That's a good choice.
Oh, please.
won't hurt a bit. Ooh, shiny. This'll be fun. Ooh, shiny.
Deja vu. There it goes again. Can I get that?
More traps. I do. They'll like this one. Done. Set it and forget it. Did you ever have too many traps? I'm thinking no.
Keep moving! Get out of my way!
Get out of my head!
Pleasure! Blast!
Give me a rest.
Good times!
One more game to try!